So I think this concept of lower expense ratios and fees coming down is a global phenomenon. It is not unique to India. I think if one looks at markets like the US, in fact, while the fees per se may not have come down by regulation, the whole moves to passives has brought this value for money debate very much to the fore. The growth of fee-based advisors globally has brought the value for money very much to the fore. So I think costs for investors coming down as the industry matures, grows and scales is a global phenomenon. I think what we have in India is a fantastic benefit that because we are still relatively underpenetrated as an industry, we have fantastic growth opportunities. And I think what will happen is while we may see the marginal revenue come down, the absolute revenue will continue to grow for this industry, for advisors as well as manufacturers. And I think what is really going to help us manage lower TERs in the future is growth and significantly larger growth opportunities going forward.